Musa plus Isabella is now live. Streaming Final Fantasy XIV online, let's play FF14, and Walker Part 3 with Musa /. Giveaway /.
Your time in Thafnir has certainly been eventful. In my opinion, carrying out Vitra's request and assaulting the Tower of Zot should be our highest priority.
I agree. While I still have questions concerning the Forum and their grand undertaking, we have all but exhausted our avenues of investigation. Simply pressing them any harder on the subject will almost certainly result in our expulsion. Therefore, I suggest we explore the Ethereal Sea connection by way of a letter to Master Matoya, then make our way to Thavnir.
I wonder, even with the protection these talismans afford us, what can we hope to achieve once inside the tower? According to Orenvold and Fodola's report, they were unable to free the Emolja. Worse, their attempts triggered the tower's defenses, which led to a summoning of Luna Efreet.
What does it tell us that the spires even have such defenses? Simply pulling a prisoner from the wall is fatal, thus the direct approach is doomed to failure from the outset. Any further measures to dissuade such actions seem unnecessary. Unless, of course, there is a way to free the prisoners without killing them. Then it stands to reason that any intruders will be met with overwhelming force.
The towers appeared throughout the world in but the twinkling of an eye. 'Twas by magical means these structures were raised, I surmise. A spire thus conjured must needs be maintained. And I suspect an arcane catalyst, some manner of core, doth lie hidden within. Destroy the core, and the tower ceaseth to be, thus liberating the captives without harm.
So we can hope, and I would prefer to enter the tower with a working theory than with no plan at all.
Assuming Ishtola's reasoning is correct, the chances of the defenses remaining dormant are small to none. Any primals will have to be dealt with, and defeating one will likely only lead to the summoning of another. Our every victory will only compound the prisoner's suffering.
May we not then divide our forces? Those proficient in healing will focus on sustaining the captives. That duty can be covered by Urianger, Kryl, Yostola, and myself. The remaining Scions will proceed with the search for the core. Admittedly, this strategy puts both parties at greater risk, but it should bolster our chances of saving the Arcosodora by a considerable margin. If you're to fight primals, then you'd best have at least one healer with you.
And I am more than happy to fulfill that role. I found wielding a sage's armament to be rather intuitive, and look forward to testing them against a more challenging foe.
It seems we have a plan. All that remains is to carry it out. I will inform Rads at Han of our movements, so let us make our preparations and regroup near the tower.
The military post in what's left of the Hamsa hatchery should serve as a convenient staging point.
That sounds perfect. And remember, the experimental etherite at the confluence is there for those who need it, so there's no excuse for being late.
Miter!
Right then.
Twould be a pleasure as always.
Miter!
Let's give it our all.
Thank you.